This week has been incredibly, incredibly hard for me. For those of you that know, and then those of you that don't know, my brother's battling cancer, lung cancer, stage 3. Transparently, it has progressed to stage 4. And he's been in and out of consciousness yesterday, but he just texted me while me and Martez are standing in the back and told me to not worry about him because my purpose is bigger than him and has to serve others. So I'm very thankful for that. Stiletto Talks was formed in 2016 as a way for us to feel safe. I cannot express to you, and I know you all know how it feels to be in a space where you're never thought to be enough, where you're just doing enough to get by, where you have to fight your own sisters that look like you, people that you think are with you every step of the way, and all you do is grow and they get mad. They fall away from you. They don't understand your purpose. They don't understand what you bring to the table. They don't understand your life. They don't understand your light. Stiletto Talks is about you. And today you have a safe space to just be. You don't have to put on all your armor. You don't have to survive the conversation today. We're not worried about nobody else but us. Because one thing about Black women that I've learned, we're addicted to helping. We're addicted to caring for others. And we often put ourselves last. And in you, when we gather, I see the stars. People say that stars, you can only see them at night. But that's really not true. The stars are out today, dressed in black, looking good with these faces. And as you notice, we never do a lot of decorations when we come in here. The reason why I do that, because I don't want anything else to outshine you. You light up the room. You make it worthwhile. And as you see, real is rare. It's not a big crowd today. Of course, we rescheduled it, and there's a festival today. But no matter, I feel blessed and honored to spend time and space with you.
Listen as your day unfolds, challenge what the future holds. Try and keep your head up to the sky. Lovers, they may cause you tears. Go ahead, release your fears. Stand up and be counted. Don't be ashamed to cry. You gotta be bad. You gotta be bold. You gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard, you gotta be tough, you gotta be stronger. You gotta be cool, you gotta be calm, you gotta stay together. All I know, love will save the day. Herald what your mother said, read the books your father